Hello viewers, today we are talk about Otto Theodor Gustave Ligner. Otto Theodor Gustave Ligner was a prolific figure in the art world, known for his distensive and imaginative approach to screen image. Born in the late 19th century, Ligner's work primarily flourished in the early 20th century, a time when technological advancements were rapidly transforming the arts and visual media. His contributions were instrumental in shaping the direction of visual storytelling and screen imagery, bridging the gap between traditional artistic techniques and modern cinematic expressions. Ligner's background in traditional fine arts provided him with a strong foundation in composition color theory and thematic development. His classical training was evident in his meticulous attention to detail and his ability to create deeply atmospheric scenes. However, what really set Ligner apart was his visionary approach to integrating these traditional elements with emerging technologies, such as film and early animation. He saw the screen not merely a passive surface for displaying images, but as a dynamic canvas capable of conveying complex narratives and evoking powerful emotional response. One of Ligner's key contributions was his exploration of the potential of multi-layered imagery. He experimented with techniques that allowed for the simultaneous presentation of multiple visual plans, creating a scene of depth and dimension that was unprecedented at the time. This approach not only enhanced the visual richness of his work, but also allowed for more newness, storytelling by layering images. Ligner's could just top different scenes or elements within a single frame, encouraging viewers to engage more actively with the visual narrative and draw connections between the various layers. Another significant aspect of Ligner's work was his innovative use of light and shadow. Influenced by the dramatic lighting techniques of Baroque painters like Caravaggio, Ligner appealed these principles to the screen. Using chiaroscuro to create mood and highlight key elements within a scene, his mastery of light manipulation contributed to the overall atmosphere of his works, often imbuing theme with a scene of mystery and tension that captivate audience. Ligner also had a profound impact on the aesthetic development of early cinema. His collaboration with filmmakers brought a new level of artistry to the medium as he influenced traditional cinematic techniques with his own unique visual style. His ability to blend the aesthetic beauty of painting with the dynamic movement of film resulted in a borrowed from a visual storytelling that was both innovative and deeply engaging. This synthesis of art forms helped to elevate the status of cinema, demonstrating its potential as a legitimate and powerful medium for artistic expression. Moreover, Ligner's imaginative approach extended beyond technical innovation to thematic exploration. He was particularly interested in the interplay between reality and fantasy, often blurring the lines between the two to create surreal, dreamlike sequence. This fascination with the surreal was ahead of its time. Predating the rise of surrealism as a major artistic movement by incorporating fantastical elements into his screen image, Ligner challenged viewers' perception of reality and invited them to explore the boundaries of their imagination. Thank you, viewers, for watching this video. Please like and subscribe my channel and share my video, family and friends.